Hey. Oh, good evening. Here I am, finally. I know. Been really a tough month this past few weeks. I mean, 2 weeks. It's a lot, especially with the dogs. It's hard. It's really hard with the dogs. But yeah, here we are, and I haven't touched even the game. I mean, I did a bit, but nope. Just going in this one. Oh. Yep. So I haven't even started the Master Duel's cup. As you can see, it's clean. Very clean. I mean, it's just way too busy. Also, practicing some kind of, you know, how should I say this? Yep, I will let AI do some generating stuffs, because I'm too poor to ask for commission. But yeah. Here I've been so what else I've been doing is cooking up some decks. So yep, let's see, I have 3 here. Well, Baklab, Mikanko, and this one crazy deck. Yep, this crazy deck here. Seems I have some mic issues. Let me fix it. Okay, I think this one's all right. Yep, I will need some new mic ASAP. Yeah. Okay, so shall I try this? Science Orchestra in the Labyrinth. Or should I just go for pure? All back lab. I mean, yep, with the Ghost Reaper there. And yeah, what else? Yep, I'm not sure. Maybe I need really some other cards that well, what? How should I say this? Yeah. Well, let's just try this one. Arcus. Arcus Tier and Labyrinth. It's fine, it's still stage 5. Okay. Oh. They made me go first. This is not good. Opponent seems to be. Playing with me. I guess time for the bait. Yep, Armageddon Knight. Should we put here? Yep, let's just go with this. Okay, so they thought I'd be playing cactus, but nope. Filaments. Filaments. Then some rollback there. It would have been good to have some. Is that? That name again, I forgot. From my play, it's good. They don't know that I have a third archetype there. Okay, so I guess that's good enough. So yeah. They just know that I only have a rollback. Ooh, my doll. This would be a bit crazy. That's fine. I still have more. Yep, just more. Pink cards and nothing. Nothing in there. Okay, so that made it useless. Just alone. Yes, that's a good decision. But this unaffected by monster effects. Except by its own. Okay. Hmm. And there's the dogs. I don't mind that. I prefer going for that. Yep, that was a good decision there. Oh, okay. Land it here, land it here, do it. Make it land here. Ow. No, oh, this is good enough. Good enough. Yep, I'm playing on the turn. Yep, you won't need that anymore. Yep. Yeah, still playing on opponent's turn. Okay, seems good. Oh gosh. Cash card. To banish this one, not even need him. Okay. this one is, can't be targeted. I'm not sure. Well, doesn't matter. Yep. Yep, I'm making a lot of faces. Need to fix my model. Get that back. This one is unaffected, I guess. So yeah. I'm just going for this. Anything else? This. I guess not. Yeah, I still have a lot of play in this one. That's for later. Okay, I think we're good. Is this can I see this point? Well, it can. Wait, I can. just need to pass that one. Okay. Yep, that's good enough. That one again. All of my cards are not, I mean, the one I need. It's not in the graveyard. I mean, the other rollback. Even lose this one. Because of bad RNG. This one is to return. I don't mind that. This one is target. I should have done something. Yep, I pretty much lose this one. I failed to get the OTK and the bad RNG. Always have that that ghost something, I forgot the name. No, again, I'm going first. it's going smooth. Not sure why I'm going for this. So my labyrinth there. Go with this. I'm not sure what my opponent is playing there. That's a good hit. What is infirm? Welcome. Access again. Does this destroy? Nope, it doesn't destroy. Okay. Yep. Barbie, it's out there, then yep, why not whip up the guy? And oh, good thing I did. Super poly. That would be not good. Okay, what do I have here? Thought really ice cream, bye. What's this? What if no? A lot of resources here. I wasn't expecting a toddler acting. It's unfair. Your limits. Your limits, best deck. Finally. Now oh, what's this? Rollback lab. Okay. Rollback lab is strong. Yep, someone chatting, messaging me in Discord. I know. They said I should go for the rollback labyrinth, but I prefer something crazy enough. Like this. Bend over. Yep, I'm against bend over. This is not good. Normal filament deck. I feel lucky. Pretty lucky. This turn. Next. Sadly, I don't have the spell there. I mean, the field spell. So it won't be good. This dragon link. Yep, it's a dragon link. Elements and such. That's fine. Opponent to do is to do that. Why you should not let me go first. There we go. I know you're seeing me evil smug face there. Yep. Am I doing something crazy like this?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what's my reward. I think I'm really having fun with the crazy Marcos tier. I mean, this one, Cyrus Orchestra in the Labyrinth. This one, I don't know, it's full RNG, but it's fun. I'll just say it's fun. But I think I should reduce the max and such here. If only I have more. I could buy a bundle deal. I'm just tempted. Why should I try my luck for for a third Ash Blossom, you know? Third Ash Blossom would be nice. Yep. What's in this again? It's a rollback, right? Rollback. It was in this one, Return of the King. This one is the rollback. Yep. Yep, going for third Ash Blossom. And YOLO. Interesting. Yep, more Dreadmaster. That's my luck. Gonna get Blossom. Oh, I land on a pity SR. Glossy one. What's next? Skull Crobat. My luck. There's a luck. Yep, I think I will have a PC. I sleep. Yep, no. No URs. That's pretty sad. Okay. That's alright. Maybe a few more duels with this junky Orcus deck. Yep, I don't mind going first. What do we get to drop here? Yep, there we go. Okay, so... we're playing Orcus this time. Seems my tier laments did that work. Another one. I guess that's probably it. Going for Maxi. Oh. Okay, time to deal with that. Time to be really annoying. RNG. Well, I'm not sure what to do with this one next. Well, I can wait. I can wait. This one is okay. Only once per turn. But I haven't used this. Opponent surrender. GG's. You know, I have more because it's a junky tier laments deck. Like with this deck. Oh, I mean, really? Ash Blossom? No? No, Ash Blossom. Okay, fine. One card combo. Ash Blossom. Okay, Ash Blossom. Get that. Thank you. You have to play your normal summon now. Okay, so end phase. Another Ash Blossom. Just great. What's the second plan here? Yep, more debating. Repeat it again. Yep, we repeat it again. Since we're piling up the graveyard with traps. Okay, it was Mirage Dragon. That's good. I was hoping my opponent is a bird breaker. Nope. And yeah, that's my problem. Okay, fine. I concede. I'm playing this one. Yep, bad RNG. Guess that's what I get for playing Tiara Laments. Best deck, they say. Well, if it's pure, then maybe. Or with Manabu. Okay, I'm against the king. up that Maxi there. We're going to play under Maxi. And you're playing against Steel Offense. They revealed that I have Arcus. Turn. Yep. What kind of junk am I playing? Special summon, I guess I'll go with this. Turn this. Okay. That's good, and GG's. We don't want to play with the villain. And with Labyrinth. Because I still have more more memes to unleash. Too many going to second deck. Then I think that's good enough. I don't have anything else. Okay, good. So they know I have 3 act types in my deck. Limited edition, of course. Nope, it's just two. This one is a good idea. Peace. Turn to the graveyard, most likely this. Focus. Okay, the field spell is good. What's next? I could do this one. Sadly, I could not. I did a misplay there. Oh well. Well, it's fine. Oh, there's Dark Magician. Okay, so my opponent is you games. But with the next time. Yep, sorry dude. But I will take this win. And it's still my turn. Okay, so how much did we do there? Okay, I guess I'll go for another review for my deck. Okay, so this is the deck that I used. It's Labyrinth, one of each. Then Tilament. And Arcus. And yeah, that's pretty much. Not sure what else I should add here, but nope, seems good. I'm not sure if I can even use this. I think I should have went for what's that name again? Redoer. Might have been better. Or Time Thief Redoer. Yep. Probably replace this with something else. Maybe I should. Should go for Redoer instead. Yeah. Seems good. Let me screenshot this first. Send it to some master. Okay, so yep, I did say I will be doing some short stream today because I'm trying to get myself back into streaming. You know, my voice has been here. It's a bit low because I'm too busy with stuff. Yep. So yeah, later I will be trying to put some schedule because I will go back full time. I mean, not really full time, but every night, hopefully every night I can stream, try to get this dual scap using this very mimi deck. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, let's go to my living room. Don't mind that tiny button there. Okay, so yeah, I'll try to make a schedule. Post it in my post it in X, so formerly Twitter. And there. I think that's all. So yeah, thank you for watching. And see you on my next stream. And good night.